Lord Botetourt girls will battle for the Class 3 state championship tomorrow at 11 a.m. against Hopewell. The program is looking to take home gold for the first time since winning back-to-back titles in 1995 and 96.
It's going to definitely take like hard work and determination out there, and we just have to like keep our hustle the whole time and never give up. No plays off. It's just going to be a tough game, and I'm excited.
Well, we love that we've got the opportunity to get there. It's been a while, like you said, breaking through. Didn't know that we saw this coming earlier in the year, but we played well down the stretch, and now we've each game we've gone in, say, hey, we've got a chance. That's all we want. Give us a chance.